I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off autoplay in the YouTube app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. The YouTube algorithm does an awesome job of knowing what videos are going to keep you on the platform, and then feeding those videos to you one after the other. If you're finding either yourself or your kids spending too much time watching YouTube videos, a good way to try and scale back is to turn off the autoplay feature in the YouTube mobile app. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off the autoplay feature in the YouTube mobile app. Step 1. Open the YouTube app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on the YouTube home screen. Step 2. Tap your profile icon on the screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Tap Time Watched. The YouTube Time Watched screen is shown. Step 4. Scroll down to the Tools to Manage Your YouTube Time section and then tap to toggle off autoplay on mobile or tablet. Going forward, autoplay in the YouTube mobile app will be disabled, which means that after any video you choose to watch ends, another YouTube video won't start playing automatically. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.